Boxing legend, boxing Hall of Famer, Oscar De La Hoya. Sixth division world champion, 11 times, gold medalist. He shares his thoughts about the Gervonta Davis, Ryan Garcia fight. Of course, tank one, seventh round stoppage. Oscar De La Hoya is the promoter of Ryan Garcia. He signed him pretty early in his career, has been with him throughout the way. And they've done a great job building Ryan Garcia to the superstar he is today. Of course, Ryan did his part, and Ryan's team did his part. But after the fight, Tank and Ryan all smiles, squash the beef. They both look like they haven't fought yet, and they were in a real war. They put it all on the line. And it was an exciting fight. I was on the edge of my seat. And congratulations to both fighters, of course, and to Tank for the win. Ryan for the courage. He got dropped on the ground, got up, fought his heart out. And a body shot is more devastating than a shot upstairs. Any fighter will tell you that. So Oscar De La Hoya writes, that's what it's all about. It's a sportsmanship, and after the fight, you squash any beefs you had and you move forward. Holly Saunders, Oscar De La Hoya's second half. This is the dress she wore for the fight. She told me she's going to wear it. It's made of chains. And I want to share with you her statement after the fight, what she had to say. She's been a part of this campaign from the first day. And she says the following. What a great week. Congratulations to Tank for the win. Ryan Garcia will be back stronger than ever. And if you didn't see my dress entirely made out of change in person, well, here you go. And of course, people are loving the chain. That was Holly's statement. And of course, she has her own sports league coming up. And we're going to keep you posted on all the details on that. I'm sure a lot of ES News viewers will be very happy about her sports league and very interested in it. So definitely I'll keep you posted. Now, back to the fight yesterday between Ryan and Tank and Oscar De La Hoya. Of course, it's great for boxing when you could take PBC and take Golden Boy and put together these mega fights. And we don't get enough of them in boxing. So hopefully this starts a trend of everybody working with everybody, despite any differences, moving forward and putting together the best fights out there. One person was the fight, a fan favorite. Everyone loves Mike Tyson. He's the greatest fighter alive today. There was Muhammad Ali, then there's Mike Tyson. And he says, Oscar De La Hoya says, I love Mike. Only God knows what we've been through. And I admire you because you give me strength through your courage. A while back, I asked Mike Tyson if he wanted Oscar De La Hoya to come in his podcast, and Mike said yes. So I called Oscar, and Oscar came to the podcast, and Oscar was very candid. And that's when Mike offered Oscar and myself to come do the toad with him, where the venom from the toad clears your mind and everything. We didn't end up doing it, but we got a clean invite. So thanks, Mike, for the invite. But Oscar was there. He was very candid about his childhood, about his life. And actually, Oscar has a documentary coming out where you're going to see or hear a lot of those details. So here's what Oscar has to say to Tank and Ryan after the fight. He says, congratulations to Gervonta Davis for the win. I stand behind these two flags because I'm proud to be American and I'm proud of my culture. That's the picture that you saw in the beginning of Oscar De La Hoya holding the Mexican flag and American flag. He goes on to say, King Ryan, I couldn't be more proud of you for going through what you have been through. You will be back stronger and better than ever. So Oscar De La Hoya stands behind his guy. That's great to see. Supports his fighter. And he says Ryan will be back stronger and bigger than ever. Ryan's plans, move up to 140 and cause some damage in the division. I'm sure he'll do great. He's a great fighter. He's a great person. He has speed. He has power. Fighting Tank is no easy task for anybody. For years, I've been saying Tank's one of the best pound-for-pound fighters. You know that. I've said Tank's the real deal. He's a crossover superstar. And Ryan's very similar in a lot of ways. Ryan's a crossover superstar. Ryan hits hard. He has speed. And I can't wait to see what the future brings. But they're good for boxing. They're great individuals. And look how they squashed the beef in the end and took pictures. And it's a great example for kids. It shows great sportsmanship. That's why Oscar De La Hoya said, this is what it's all about. You promote fights. You fight, you try to get in your opponent's head, you talk trash, you make it very personal. But when it's all said and done, you're building a legacy, you're helping your family financially, you're giving fans entertainment, and you move on. So stay tuned, but there you have it. Oscar De La Hoya commenting on the fight of Gervonta Davis and Ryan Garcia. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback. Reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback. I'm Ellie Seckback.
Ellie Seckback reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.